stay. What now?
Utilize the enemy's logical learning function to formulate a weakness.
I don't know what that means!
This pod has serious concerns about Unit A2's cognitive abilities.
Shut up and explain it already!
Sense strategy would interrupt the enemy's logic circuits, causing a computational delay.
Meaning what?
Do not destroy the enemy.
Huh?
Striking at the logic circuit requires a certain number of enemies to remain extant for a certain period of time.
Oh, what the hell?
Consciousness data saturation rate, 30%.
It's also very amusing.
Thank you.
consciousness data saturation rate 60%.
The androids the human race left behind acted as if they wanted to be human. The machine life forms the aliens left behind acted as if they wanted to be human. We resemble each other so, but we are networked, and thus we are superior to you.
Hypothesis. The enemy's defensive system is prompting an evolution of its logic.
Foolish androids. Why do you resist? All things end with accepting death, do they not?
Consciousness data saturation rate, 90%.
We are one, and yet we are many. We are finite, and yet we are infinite. We are the embodiment of the perfect being.
Hypothesis. The enemy has become aware of the diversity of life.
I see it. The light. We move on, forward, to the future.
Consciousness data saturation rate, 100%. Hypothesis. The enemy's consciousness has begun to fracture.
Evolutionary pressure. If we allow this android to continue living, we can create even more hardship for ourselves. Overcoming the crisis this creates will present an opportunity for our kind to evolve even further. We disagree. This android is dangerous. It must be destroyed immediately. Those who would doubt our victory are enemies. Do you truly think you can win?
What the?
Analysis. The saturated consciousnesses are now in conflict with each other.
Huh. You're acting like humans. Seriously still kicking?
Speculation. It is driven by remaining data located within enemy servers.
So this just keeps going until I kill them all?
Thank you.
thing going on about?
It appears to be a leak of the enemy's past memories. Speculation. It is a resource of some kind.
Used to make what?
Unknown.